In this exercise, unilateral heel raises, you are going to sink your heel down. As you sink down, you are increasing the dorsiflexion in your ankles, and this will create a stretch in your calves. Now, as you press your toes to push yourself up, you are building strength in your calf and ankle muscles so that you will have strength to stand up from a squatting position.